as a fiddle. Well, today I'm going to tell you very nice story about cleanliness. You all know what cleanliness is. That is how to keep yourself clean and how to keep your surrounding clean. What comes in your surrounding? Your house, your room, your garden, your school. So it's your duty to keep them clean. So let me tell you a very interesting story about cleanliness. One fine day, few animals like elephant, hippo, giraffe, they all decided to go to park to have some fun. So they all went to park. They had some food over there like chips, chocolate, biscuits, and they littered the park. They threw all the wrappers all around the park. At this, the stone who was guarding the park, he got very angry and he stopped all the animals and he said, "I will not let you go till the time you will clear the litter." Animals got confused. They asked Stone how they can clean the park. Then the Stone told them that all you have to do is you have to pick all the wrappers and throw them in a trash bin. And this is how you can clean the park. So all the animals, they picked all the wrappers like chips wrapper and they throw it in trash bin. Then the chocolate wrapper and they threw it in trash bin. Then the biscuit wrapper and they threw it in trash bin. So this is how they cleaned the park and made the stone happy. So this is how you can also keep your surrounding clean. Like you can throw all the wrappers, all the garbage, all the trash in the trash bin. You shall never throw it on the road. So I am going to share few points how you can keep your surrounding clean. Let's see them. So how to keep your surrounding clean? So surrounding means like your home and the area near your home or near your school. So how you can keep it clean? Don't litter. Don't litter. Litter means that you shall not throw the wrappers, paper, etc. on the floor. Rather, you shall throw it in trash bin. So speak with me. Don't litter in public places. Public places means like mall. You go to mall. So public places means mall, theater, park. So if you go there, you eat something, so you shall not throw anything on the floor. You shall put it in the trash bin. So second point is always throw trash in trash bin. Speak with me. Always throw trash in trash bin. So that means that trash means the wrappers, again the paper, the peel of the banana or any fruit. So you shall always throw them in trash bin, not on the floor or on the road or in the park. So never throw wrappers, paper, etc. on the floor. So whenever you eat sweet or you eat chips or you eat biscuit, so the wrappers of them like this, the wrapper of biscuit and of chocolate, you shall never throw it on the floor or in the park or on the road. Rather, you shall put it in the trash bin. So, and the fourth point is for your parents, mostly for your parents. Like you can ask them always whenever you are going out with your parents, so you can ask them to keep a litter bag in your vehicle. So that if you are going out and if you are having something and if you don't see dustbin around, so you can put the trash in the litter bag. So there, then you, it will be easier for you. Not if you are not able to locate the dustbin, so you can put it in the litter bag. So speak with me again. Keep a litter bag in your vehicle. So arrange your books neatly. So when you study in your class or when you are studying at home, so don't keep your books scattered. Rather, you shall keep a pile of your books or keep neatly, arrange them neatly in the cupboard or in your bag. So it's your duty to keep, always arrange your books neatly. So let's say it again, arrange your books neatly. And the last point is, after playing, always keep your toys back. So that means whenever you play with your toys, don't leave them scattered on the floor or in the play area. You can always, it's your duty to put them back to their, in their respective place. So after playing, always keep your toys back. So, okay students, so what we have learned from today's video, that is, we have to keep cleanliness everywhere in our house and in our surroundings also. So how we can do that? We can do that by throwing trash in trash bin, and we shall never litter public places. Bye, take care and have a